got second half, I thought we controlled the game as well, and the lads all dug deep in and got what we needed out of the game.
I know it's only pre-season, but what was it like putting the shirt on?
Yeah, brilliant. You know, it's my first game since the start of May, I think, so it's good to kind of get the cobwebs out of the way, and then, you know, to pull on that shirt and to play with the boys was an honour, and hopefully many more to come.
I know you've not been amongst the rest of the squad for a great deal of time, but everything seems to be coming together.
Yeah, of course. You know, the boys have been together longer than, you know, a few of us came back late, so, you know, we're just yelling back in, but training's been intense, it's been good, and it's good to get out in games. You know, everyone enjoys playing games, and none of us are any different, so it's good to come away with a win and a clean sheet.
50,000 supporters inside here, it's not bad for your debut.
Yeah, brilliant. You know, the Hereford Blind fans were brilliant, and the Liverpool fans in the corner were different class throughout the game, and, you know, it's a good atmosphere to play in a great stadium, and that's the games we want to play.